in South America, this little berry is guaranteed to make you harder than Chinese algebra. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Seriously? It, like, never goes away.
So good, it hurts. Literally, like, I'm in pain right now.
Besides his night terrors and sudden loss of teeth, it's been amazing. Rush.
The little berry that packs a big punch.
Like I'll be doing another solo run this week. Heavy Ben, great to have you back.
Hello, Mark.
How's your record coming? Thought I was working on a record. It's going okay.
Didn't see you there.
Could be good. You live. I see we're a little cocky. Sure, I mean, am I IB Knight? Hell no. No way, but a brother's gotta have dreams.
Totally my fault.
Yeah, but what's the point of having a dream you can never achieve? When was the last time you even sat down on a
record? Jaywalking kills!
They're calling me a poser and saying I don't deserve to be talking to y'all about the hip-hop world. And my response to that is, why y'all gotta be haters? 10 years ago, I saw the worst of the worst. I was in prison, spent time on the road school up. I also met some of the best souls I'll ever know. Experience like that changes you, tears you to the bone. But whatever, haters gonna hate. Now let's get back to the music. You're listening to The Hood.
I'm a tiger. I perform every night on stage in front of a crowd of tourists. One night, I decided I've had enough. Looks like a stagehand left the back door open. Now I'm out in the streets and I'm feeling hungry. I turn left, I turn right, I see you, I pounce. You try to get away, but guess what? I'm 600 pounds of pure bloodthirsty muscle. I tear into you. It's gonna take a lot of doctors to put you back together again. Oh, your HMO doesn't cover tiger attacks? That's a shame. If you had Tangier's tiger coverage, you'd be good to go.
Rate subject to terms, conditions, and availability. No pre-existing tiger wounds, gaping or ungaping, will be covered. Skilidiliwaz kumadibutsiwa.
It's Vegas, baby. Tigers aren't everywhere, but they could be anywhere. So go prepared. Go Tangier.
98.4.
It's all blazing in the hood!
These are hard economic times. Times we need to hold on to what's important in life. Double my third wife. Moments when I look at my kids and think, maybe they really are mine. A night out in the desert with my Betty. Just me and my music.
Let me take that beauty off your hands.
This way.
Hi, I'm Ali Ricciano of Ali's Pawn Boss. My family has been in the pawn business for over 47 years, and if there's one thing we know, it's that sentimentality is overrated. There's no limit to what people buy, sell, or gladly accept for the heck of it. Family heirlooms, guns, jewelry, and more. Got some human organs to spare? We'll take them no matter what the condition. Regardless, getting out of hand, call them over and name your price. Anything and everything you don't want, we will buy. Ali's Pawn Closet, what's your life worth?
Yo, yo, yo! Hey, all you listeners out there, this is the Heavy Ben you've heard so much about. Coming to you live from the hood. Let's talk hip-hop, my bros. I'm taking calls. You on?
Hello? Am I on?
Yeah, you on the air.
I can't hear anyone. Hello?
Yo, hang on.
Not this way. Hello?
That's it. Hello, caller. Where you shouting out to us from?
Shit, I want to call this guy out for being a little poser, and the asshole pushed me on hold.
You on the air, bro.
Because he was a prison guard at the place where my cousin did his time, and now we have to get some ex-con straight off the street.
Yeah, that's not... We'll be right back after this.
There you go.
This is Heavy Ben on the hood. Next stop is Combust by Dope D.
Body wash. The only body wash that'll make you smell like a real Viking. Come here,
my
dad.
I'm not comfortable with this.
Stop squirming, you baby.
These rocks are cutting me.
Exfoliation beads.
I'm bleeding.
That's what men do, boy. They bleed. Now, let's go see what your wench thinks of this.
Hey, Janet. You want to...
Take me now, you godless beast.
Longsword body wash.
So much about coming to you live from the hood. Let's talk hip hop, my bros. I'm taking calls. You on?
Hello? Am I on?
Yeah, you on the air.
I can't hear anyone. Hello?
Yo, hang on.
That's us right.
That's it. Hello, caller. Where you shouting out to his car?
I want to call this guy out to be a poser and the asshole puts me in
the hood. You on the air, bro.
Cause he was a prison guard and complained for my cousin in his job. So now he has to be some kind of ex-con straight off the street.
Hey, let's not. We'll be right back after this.
Barry, I think I broke the
feeling sad.
Are you sick of the sideways glances you get from friends and family because you're such a downer all the time? Ask your doctor if Happy Fi is right for you.
Warning, side effects may include dryness, dizziness, constipation.
dead people walking around my room. Some Asians may experience an involuntary sex change while on Abify. If you get the hiccups, try to leave off for 10 seconds. Usually works for me. Contact your doctor if your teeth and or hair begin falling out. Abify is not intended for use in diets that include protein and or carbohydrates.
Abify has changed my life forever. Thanks, Doc.